Hey guys, it's Zujo, we're back, and we're gonna do day number two. We're gonna go Commando 1 this one.
Alright, so, we're doing day 2, frame by frame, day 2.
Freaking ripoff.
It's gonna be amazing.
Dirty ripoff.
What's emoji this? Oh wait, I'm not taking these scams. That's retarded.
Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready to rock.
I'll bring first aids.
Hulk's health initialized.
Because you don't really need health.
We got this.
For this one especially.
Time to pick it up. Okay, can you get the paintings? We got 6, good. We got 7. This got 8, nice. We got 8 paintings.
You stay over there, put it on the table, I'll throw these to you.
I think we have 8 paintings. Okay. Yeah, iPhones. Well, pair phones, I should say.
Yeah, we have 7.
Oh, we have 8. Oh, we have 7, never mind.
Put all the paintings on the table on the train car.
Got
stand
it.
By for my contact.
I don't know about you, but I think it's kind of overreacting to send, like, 1,200 cops at a freaking art place, art gallery.
Yeah, you guys are gonna rob from us, so, well, that's correct, but,
We'll have freaking, like, SWAT teams and machine guns. Alright, they just need to call you back. Get ready to work.
What the? This is like a thumper.
Count 7 paintings. Good, good.
iPhone. Product. Placement!
Great. Now our client, he prefers not to take any chances.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6. Yeah, 7 bags. Oh, that's gonna suck.
Well, we usually get 4, so it's gonna be really good.
Alright, douchebag status, glitch out the map.
Yeah,
remember when I did that? That was so stupid.
You didn't have box it either.
And we had all the paintings and it was like Death Wish or something stupid.
We went back to cash for a painting. 315 grand for each painting, so payday should offshore be 2.4 offshore, so 600 grand spending. Nice! It's gonna be even made more now.
Okay! Throw me the paintings and you'll get your money!
Got it.
This is DC and we're doing like the most illegal
Cody
things possible.
We got it!
Like we're doing fraud framing.
Exactly.
Like loitering. We're loitering.
We might as well just rob the, like, what's called the, like, the White House.
Oh,
yay, thank you.
We should just Modern Warfare 3 this and go freaking kidnap the president.
Oh, ow! Sniper, can you snipe the snipers for us?
Because
I bought a sniper.
I know, he only shoots specific targets. Like, he picks out 3 guys the entire game and shoots. What the garbage?! The snipers have the same gun normal SWAT does, and he's freaking like, two-shotting me?
He just climbed in. Never invited you to the party bus.
Someone, can someone help me, please?
Douchebag? How much damage do they do? What the bull? Oh my god, I can't see Jack.
No, I got flashbanged.
Go, grab the bags and book it. Here, I'll get this bag because it's far away. John's retarded. Why is he wearing a suit?
Freaking worthless.
Worthless little scrub.
Chains, I love you.
Cover me, I got a hack.
Oh god, what the guy's got his SWAT here? Aim button. I'm watching the bags, my shotgun. Huh? Just in case.
Alright, we're hacked.
Wow, I got impeccable aim, dude.
He's just getting himself killed because he's like tasing me and I'm like on accident like spraying his face open with a shotgun.
I know, it's always funny when they tase right in front of you and you got like a freaking like the pump action shotgun. You just like light him up.
Yeah, I had like a LMG one time. Oh my god, that guy got wrecked.
I'm going to like, the train, just... dude. We should use this train next time. Ooh, they've got a train right here.
We're too cool for the train, I suppose.
I'm not like, you're too cool for the train, man. I'm freaking like... You know what? Thug Life. I didn't choose the Thug Life. The Thug Life chose me.
Thug Life chose me.
You see that picture? It's like a really nerdy dork, like a white Steve Urkel. And this one's looking like...
Come in chains. I'll go into the bus. Swagger. Here, I'm gonna put down a first aid kit.
Good thing they can't get in custody.
Do you want to use it?
Yeah, put it on over here, because I need help over here with the truck, the van.
Ow.
Hey guys, if you want to get a girl, all you gotta do is this. And you can actually probably get a girl this way. Roses are red, violets are blue, I've got a gun, get in the van. And that's how you pick up ladies.
It's nice better in person, because you actually see his motions.
Oh yeah, it's freaking awesome. See, I've got an airsoft gun, so I'll show you one of them. I got an M249 airsoft gun. But it's the mechanical one, so it sucks, but that's the gun one.
I don't have any.
You gotta get one, don't get the CO2 ones, they're not worth it. You gotta get the freaking CO2 cartridges. It's gay. Is that all?
Those are like old man stuff?
GTFO, like Anthony, remember Anthony and I had an airsoft fight and I shot him in the back of the head. So the senator's people. He had like a street-to-street fight and shot in the face. So yeah. Wow, that's fast. Okay guys, that's payday 2. Day 2, framing frame.
Alright, day 2 over.
Remember guys.
Payday 2.
Remember guys.
So day 3 coming right up now. Yeah!
And blow out the candles.
Blow out the candles.
Now.